Hello everyone, good day. Today is December 20th of 2020. I hope you guys are doing well and blessed in Yahushua HaMashiach. I'm actually in my closet right now, and Father has given me instruction. He's given me the green light to come and read a word, a message that he began giving me on December the 8th. I started writing it down, and it was finished. He gave me the rest of it December the 9th of 2020, and I give him all the glory. Yahushua HaMashiach and the Holy Spirit. And this is a really encouraging message. It is for his remnant, the chosen, those who are called for these dark times to be light and to lead the blind and help those who are lost, and just to be an extension of his hand in this hour as we're approaching darkness. And encouragement to not be afraid of your oppressors, those who are coming against you for doing his will or for being set apart in any way. I won't say any more. I'll just read the message, and I pray that it blesses you. Take all things to Father Yahuwah for confirmation, but I know that I did receive this from him. I'm very certain of what he's doing right now. I give him all the glory for it. So it begins. It says, "Beloveds, it is a new day. A new dawn indeed has arisen. It is time to gather your stones, which are the words of your testimony, and lay before me and listen. Come unto me and receive sweet counsel, as did your forefather Jacob. I will show thee great and mighty things, which you know not what to make of it. I will reveal such things which were once hidden. I have cleansed your lips with coals, and from them no folly shall be found. You will sing aloud of my praise and speak boldly with a new sound, an instrumental utterance you shall bring forth. As you move in faith and stay the course to walk firmly on solid ground, do not be afraid of your oppressors who deal in revelings and wantonness, who seek to inflict harm upon you on account of their drunkenness. For the time cometh when judgment shall prevail. There will be great recompense, sounds of weeping and wails, for the hearts filled with violence and unrighteousness. It says, many walk in uncleanness after the lust of the flesh, while wisdom crieth in the streets to the stubborn and stiff-necked. Oh, when will they hearken? Unto my voice will you heed? Not all who speak in my name, saying, Lord, Lord, have taken counsel with me, but through vanity and swelling of words, they hold captive my children in their deceitfulness. Behold, I raise up a remnant, my chosen to stand, planted firm on the rock, he who dwells at my right hand. I have tried them by fire and refined them as gold. I fill them to the utmost, like the prophets of old. I send them forth in my strength, two by two, across the land. They are planted like the fir tree and the cedar in the dry places. I am he who sets rivers in the wilderness and fountains in high places, to give water to the needy, whose tongue faileth for thirst, to bind the brokenhearted, proclaim liberty to the bound and cursed, repairing desolations from many generations. Come forth, mine elect, whom I call by name. For a time such as this you were preserved and trained. Ensue righteous judgment. Defend the widow and the poor. Be witnesses to my people, whose flame for me is no more. Arise, shine thy light, for my glory is upon you this day. Draw nigh, my children. Lo, the 11th hour is here. I have told you in my word, the righteous prayers I hear. Strip you of your garments, be rid of guilt and shame. Let sin reside no more. Call ye upon my name, Yahuwah, for the time is near. Let he that heareth hear. And that is the end of the message. Now, the awesome thing about this is I don't plan this. When I finish these messages, he has me look up the timestamp. This time, when I finished this message on December the 9th of 2020, it was 2:38 p.m. In the Strong's Concordance, it means to give ear, to listen. I give heed, pays attention, perceived by ear. And it means to speak allegorically, meaning there is more. There is more to be attained by the message. There are deeper meanings and things to the messages. So I give Father Yahuwah all the glory for this. I pray that you take this to him for confirmation, but he is calling forth his elect, those who whom he is training, whom he has called. He's calling us to come forth, and he's given encouragement that through us doing his will, he is going to provide protection for us, and he has already made the way for us. We just have to move in faith. So I pray that it blesses you, and I hope you have a good day. And until next time, holy is Yahushua. Love you all in Christ.